wheelchair race over the steep 4,000 or 5,000 meters, led to a spectacular crash. Featured a spectacular crash, which led to the whole affair having to be run off again, even with a medal. Okay. Wheelchair race. Okay. It's always something special. Like Beijing, this time around, is no exception. On Monday evening, now, the final event, 254,000 meters, then led to a spectacular crash, featured a spectacular crash, which decimated over half the field. Decimated over half the sea. Right, that's right, Nokia.